It is the first day of winter, and how? We've officially got winter on the calendar, and of course, with Mother Nature. Savannah Cowley's joining us with Squaw Valley Ski Resort. Here we go.
Hi, Deirdre. I just had a huge snowflake blow in my eye, and it seems as if it's about the 30th day of winter here at Squaw Valley. We received almost 7 feet of snow in the month of December so far, so we're really looking good for the holiday season, which is so important to ski resorts. We do tend to do about 20% of our business during the holiday season. To have all of this snow and to be able to open up the entire mountain is really a great thing for all
of
our skiers and riders.
It's huge. And when it started dumping last week, what did you notice start to happen with bookings from around the country?
You know, it's really interesting because it seems like with the economy, people want their vacation to be a sure thing. So they're waiting a little bit longer and they're looking to see which ski regions have snow. Tahoe has snow, so we definitely saw a boost in holiday bookings last week with those 6 or so feet of snow.
Perfect. Well, bring it on.
Bring it on.
We're ready for Christmas, ready for New Year's. At Squaw Valley, I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA 3 reports.